But we are in the last throes of a negotiation between the European Union and the United Kingdom involving Gibraltar, and that involves the member state, Spain, and this is our other nearest neighbour to the south, Mr. Speaker. And if he's not cited on the politics of Morocco and the European Union, Morocco and Spain, then, Mr. Speaker, I don't think that he is doing all of the research that he needs to do before he pursues issues of this type, Mr. Speaker.